Expressing his support for the protesting wrestlers, Bajrang Punia's former coach Shako said that all members of the Wrestling Federation of India, WFI, should leave immediately. I have never had contact with such non-professionals. They put me in hell for what is called 4 years, he added. The federation should be immediately cleaned of these illegal people, he stated.